Good evening. Thank you very much for being here with me today. Buenas noches. Muchas gracias por acompañarme en el día de hoy. It's my pleasure to present to you my latest CD, Bridges, from Chopin to Piazzolla. Bridges means connections. And in this disc, the bridges invoke the personal and musical connections between five composers through five generations, starting with the famous romantic composer Chopin in the 19th century to the revolutionary composer of the new tango, Astor Piazzolla, in the 20th century. The relationship between these composers were mentor-student. Chopin, Matthias, Williams, Ginastera, and Piazzolla. All these composers were literally and musically immigrants who traveled to follow their dreams. That's why this CD has a very powerful message, particularly in this time, which is to bring the world together, continents, countries, and cultures. Now, today, we are together with musical bridges. The reason we can be together today is because of the music. And I had to confess that originally it was a very big challenge for me and for us to do this concert on streaming, since you know, I don't have a live audience, and we used to have the people in front of us and feeling the people and breathing together. But I have learned that something beautiful is happening now, and it is that we are in all the countries together at the same time. And that made me feel that you are behind the camera with me, even if I don't see you, I feel you. And I had to say thank you again for coming to my home and for inviting me to your home. Es un placer para mí presentar mi CD Bridges, de Chopin a Piazzolla. Bridges, puentes, significa conexión. Y la conexión en este CD es a través de cinco compositores en cinco generaciones, empezando con el romántico del siglo XIX, Chopin, y llegando a Piazzolla, el revolucionario del tango en el siglo XX. Todos estos compositores eran inmigrantes musicalmente y personalmente, y viajaron para enriquecer su vocación, para seguir sus sueños. Entonces, el mensaje muy importante de este CD es que estemos todos juntos en los continentes, en los países, en las culturas, especialmente en este momento. Un mensaje de unión, de unidad. Confieso que fue un poco diferente hacer un concierto de esta manera en frente de una cámara, pero sé que ustedes están detrás de la cámara, amigos de todo el mundo, mis amigos de Argentina, y quiero decir que muchas gracias por aceptar la invitación a mi casa y por abrirme la puerta de sus casas. Voy a tocar hoy una selección de piezas cortas del CD para mostrar la evolución del romanticismo. Voy a comenzar con una obra de Ginastera en este día especial, 25 de junio, en su memoria, Voy a empezar con una obra del ballet Estancia, la danza del trigo, que describe las actividades del rancho en un día a través de una historia de amor. I'm going to perform today a selection of short pieces from the CD for you to have an idea of the evolution of the romanticism. And I'm going to start with a special piece by Ginastera in today, June 25th, in his special memory, Dance of the Wheat from Ballet Estancia Ranch, and describes the activities in the ranch in one day through a love story.
Thank you.
Ginastera, living in New York, living in Paris, in Switzerland, a student of Williams. And my next composer will be George Matthias, a student of Chopin. And the next piece I'm going to play by Matthias is one of the world premiere in this CD. CD has 7 world premieres. Voy a tocar una obra de Matthias que estudió con Chopin en París por muchísimos años. Esta obra es una primicia mundial en recording y performing. I'm going to perform a Romance sans Parole, Opus 18, number 4. Es la romanza sin palabras, número 18, número 4, Opus 18.
Thank you.
Thank you. Now, we are going to travel to Argentina. I'm going to perform a tango by Piazzolla. Piazzolla studied many, many years with Ginastera when he was very young. This tango, and Piazzolla lived in New York, of course, in Paris, in many countries, of course, in Argentina. And I'm going to perform a tango called Ballad for a Fool, Balada para un Loco. It's a tango that he wrote when it was all the sadness with the military process in Argentina. And he felt very deceived what was happening in that moment. Voy a tocar el tango Balada para un Loco de Astor Piazzolla.
Thank you.
actually. I feel like you are here with me. Now, I'm going to play a special piece by Chopin. With this piece, the idea of this CD was born. In my last concert at Carnegie Hall, where I performed an entire concert with Latin American and Spanish classical composers, I performed as an encore this Nocturne of Chopin. Then after the concert, the president of Albany Records, who was in the audience, and other people, and including myself, they mentioned that when I play Chopin, they felt kind of some similarities with Piazzolla. And then also, this piece has a particular special meaning for me, since when I was a child, Chopin was my favorite composer. Then my mother, in one of her trips, brought me a disc with rarities of Chopin by Pomeranz. And I heard, listened to this nocturne, and I fell in love. And I was looking for the music, but I couldn't find it until I found it years later when I traveled. And I performed this piece in Palazzo Ostrowski, Palace Ostrowski in Poland, the Chopin Society and all the places honoring Chopin. That's why this is the first piece in the CD Bridges. And this is my own bridge of inspiration and the inspiration for this CD. The Nocturne Opus Posthumus in C sharp minor number 20 for you. Thank you. Now, I hope it's not too long. Now, I'm going to perform two pieces by Alberto Williams. He was one of the founders of the classical Argentinian music. He studied with Matthias in Paris, and then he went back to Argentina, and I'm going to perform a Vals, Waltz, Opus 29, number 3, and Vuela, Opus 46, number 1. Both pieces were premiered also. Voy a tocar dos obras de Alberto Williams, considerado uno de los fundadores de la música clásica argentina. Vals, Opus 29, número 3, y Huella, Opus 46, número 1. In these two pieces, you can see the second evolution of the CD, the Romanticism through Chopin, from Chopin to Piazzolla, and also the second evolution from Williams to Piazzolla when being Argentinian, they compose music more related to the folklore of our country. You will see in the second piece. Thank you. Orisha means also is a special dance in Argentina from the south. Now I'm going to perform last two pieces, and before the end of this selection, I want to, I hope it wasn't too long, and I want to say that thank you very much for being with me again, and also I want to say that in these particular times we are living, I hope that this CD with its message can contribute a little bit to the idea of being together, being helping each other, and I think the universe is only one, and each of one of us has an important part in it. And with all of this, I have learned that despite how difficult the situation is, there is always something that we can do to make it better. Like now I feel like what this way of being together is something special. We can make something even if it's difficult, even if it's not the same. I'm going to perform another tango by Piazzolla called Oblivion. And when you listen to this tango, you can feel the connection with the Nocturnes by Chopin. Thank you. The second piece, coming back to the ballet Estancia Ranch, I'm going to perform the Malambo. It's where in this love story, the daughter of the owner of the ranch accepts the worker, and they are going to be together. And this Malambo is also from a dance from Argentina. And I mention again, it's a special day for Ginastera, June 25th, in his memory. Again, for being in my home, for opening me your home, and maybe you will let me know if we do it again. I feel you were here. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you again.